One of the two speedsters in Barry's house the night his mother died was Barry. I mean, the Flash. He was there. Which means that one day in the future, Barry will travel back in time to that night.